unable to check for updates on your iPad Pro? In this video, we will show you some easy and effective ways to fix it. Let's check it out. First, make sure you have proper internet connection. You can check that by opening a web page or YouTube video. You can also change the Wi-Fi network if possible, or if it is a cellular iPad, change to cellular data or vice versa. It often fixes the issue. Also, restart your iPad Pro. It will fix minor software glitches and fix the issue. If they doesn't, check out the next ways. You can turn off internet connection by turning on airplane mode. Wait a bit, then turn it off to fix this issue. It will refresh all connections. As the network issues mainly cause the problem, you can do a network reset. It will fix any and all sort of network related problems on iPad. It will erase all the network information on it. And you have to re-enter them, and it should fix the issue. These are the ways you can fix unable to check for update on iPad Pro. That's it for now. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. Subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.